the ground.
Well, in 1983, that was a little weird circumstance also in this Bedlam series of football.
This has now become folklore in Oklahoma. Tim Lasher kicks, it's late in the fourth quarter, Tim Lasher kicks the ball hard onside, bounces off of an Oklahoma State player's helmet. Oklahoma recovers, takes the ball close enough for Tim Lasher to put a field goal and win the game. It was a heroic victory for Oklahoma. Big disappointment for Oklahoma State that year.